Okay, welcome to Phasmophobia. Let's see. You know what? Let's do Willow again to see if we get anything different. But sharpness storage. We have Richard Garcia, ghost photo, crucifix, EMF. Got it? Richard Garcia, please give us a sign. Was that in the bathroom? Richard, can you give me another sign, please? Or not, thanks for not cooperating. Appreciate it. Not in this room. Nope. Nope. Okay, we're in the boys' room. Got it. Excuse me. I'm seeing if I can see any orbs. No orbs so far. Wait, are we in here? Are you friendly? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? Okay, no sphere box. Oh, I never changed them back. Oopsies. that's a better angle. Okay. No dot, no orbs. And it was not freezing, so it's a my lane. It was within hunting range. Cool. We're in a trigger hunt.
Thank you.
Okay. Hunt's over. Do another one. Wait, what do I need? Motion sensors. Yeah, 4 motion sensors. Steven Manson, Crucifix, EMF, Parabolic. Steven Manson, please give me a sign. Thank you. So we don't have mere. What do we have as a haunted possession or cursed possession? Voodoo doll. Either voodoo doll or monkey paw. Okay. Got it. Thermal to confirm. Thermometer. Where are we in the kitchen? Okay. Something just touched my leg. Cool. And it wasn't my dog. Thank you for that, I loved it. Let's spear back down for a sec. Whoa! I marked that off. I'm not seeing any dots. And I'm not seeing any ghost orbs. Where is it? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Too bad it's not a pulsey because it's throwing shit. That and probably another crucifix. Yeah, I'm not getting anything on me. There's no orbs. Thank you. Maybe get the second dots, man. Okay, so it doesn't look like this. Okay. Let's get another camera. And then kill Breaker. It's writing, and we have ghost writing. Bro, I saw that on camera. Something around. Hello? Okay. It's not freezing. Wait, yeah, it's a miling again? Let me check the temp. Where are the negatives? Let me stand over here. And I don't see my breath though. So wouldn't that be freezing temps? Thank you. Yeah, I don't see the breath. So it isn't another fucking mailing. It could be a shade. I'm not really doing anything. Oh my goodness. No, a shade appears as a shadow, so. Yeah, it wouldn't have been a shade. Okay, we'll go with Mylan again.
Ready for you.
It was a Maroi. I was way off.